Hello and welcome to How to Play Go Fish, presented by GatherTogetherGames.com. This video will cover all the aspects to the card game Go Fish. Go Fish is played with two or more players. The game is played with a standard 52-card deck. If playing with two players, each player is dealt seven cards. If playing with three or more players, each player is dealt five cards. The remaining deck is placed into the middle. The object of the game is to get the most four of a kinds. Once a player has a four of a kind, the cards are laid down. In this example, I have flipped up each player's cards for you to see. In an actual game, you will keep your cards hidden from the other players. The player left of the dealer is first to play. Player 2 will pick another player and ask if he has a certain card rank. In order to ask for a card, you must hold at least one card of the same rank. Player 2 will ask player 4 if he has any 4s. Player 4 must give player 2 all his 4s. When a player receives at least one card from the player asked, that player gets to go again. Player 2 now asks player 3 if he has any 4s. Player 3 does not have any 4s and responds, "Go fish." Go fish means player 2 will draw a card from the center deck. Play now moves to player 3. Player 3 will ask player 1 for 7s. Player 1 gives player 3 his 7s, and this gives player 3 4 7s. He will lay them down. Play continues clockwise until all the cards have been laid down into 4 of a kinds. At the end of the game, each player counts his 4 of a kinds, and the player with the most wins the game. With 5 4 of a kinds, player 3 wins this game. If a player draws a card that gives him a 4 of a kind, the cards are immediately laid down. If during the round a player runs out of cards, the player will draw 5 new cards from the middle deck. If the middle deck has less than 5 cards, the player will draw the remaining cards. When the middle deck runs out of cards, play continues until all cards have been laid down. When Go Fish is announced, play just moves to the next player. If a player runs out of cards when the middle deck is out, he is done playing for the game and waits until the play ends. That wraps up How to Play Go Fish. Thanks for watching.